postponed two games and then played a game closed to fans because of security concerns. Though the unrest has quieted, the race course has said security here today is, quote, beefed up. Protests are possible, conflict not expected.